reality, right? Similarly, understand that a pornographic film, end of the day, is a film with actors who are performing. And you look at a pornographic film and you think that is how real sex is between real people. Then it is again the same thing, not being able to distinguish between fantasy and reality. Because real intimacy between two people who actually care for each other. Real intimacy in that setting is very different from a pornographic film. Am I right? So this is the first mechanism, so that they understand. And it also causes low self-esteem in boys especially. Because these pornographic actors will take enhancement drugs, whether it is Viagra or hormone shots in their penis. So they will have large penises. And the men in the room will agree with this. You know, penis size is directly proportional to self-esteem. Especially for boys. They are wondering all the time. And they will look at the man on the screen and they'll say, oh, that is how it is supposed to be. And I am not. I don't have a sufficiently large penis. I am not man enough. I am not man enough becomes like a major self-esteem problem for them after that. You understand the connection? So this is another danger of watching pornography and thinking that is real. Third thing I tell them. If you eat a lot of food, what will happen? You'll get an upset stomach. Right? If you do something in excess, it is not good for you. Agree? Even anybody will agree to that. Too much excess. If you go to the gym and exercise for 10 hours in a day, is that good for you? It's not. Your body will break down. Excess of anything is an issue. And we have seen children getting addicted to pornography. Addiction is not just about substances, addiction is also with activities. So children get addicted to pornography, it affects their academic performance, affects their perception of reality, everything gets affected. So when I talk to them about pornography, I give them a holistic view. Yes, I understand that you have curiosity. Yes, I understand that you are very, very keen on doing this. But look, watch out for these pitfalls. I will not encourage them to go and watch pornography. That's not my job. But I want to make sure that they are equipped with this information. There is one more thing I tell them. I am beginning the whole class with this sentence. I say, you're reaching that age where your curiosity is getting really strong. You want to understand sex. You want to understand what it is all about. And what do? Whom do you ask? So there are a fortunate few children who will say, my parents have told me. Which is incredible. If a parent tells the child nothing like it, right? It comes from the most authentic of sources and it comes from a source that cares for them so much.